They will be a huge fire, and the people will try to escape the fire, and it will bring them, they will continue to run away from it until it brings them to the lands of Sham, which is the Middle East now, Lebanon, Syria, Jordan, Palestine. This is known as Bilad al-Sham. It will be there when the actual resurrection and the last day will take place in these lands. And then, of course, what do we know about that day? What do we know about a day which, as Islam teaches, will be equivalent to 50,000 years? That one day will be equivalent in duration to 50,000 years. The sun, which is far away, will be only the distance of 1 mile from the people, right above their heads. And people will be in their perspiration. They will be sweating in their, and drowning in their own sweat according to their evil. The more evil, the higher the degree of sweat. And the lesser, the lesser. And human beings will panic. They will wait for the judgment. The judgment will not come. So they will come together and say, let us find someone who can intercede on our behalf. So they say, let us go to Adam. He's the first of the creation of Allah. Allah created him with his own hand. Let us go and ask him for intercession. So they go to Adam. And they say, oh Adam, you are the father of creation. And Allah created you, the first creation of Allah. Intercede for us with Allah to begin the judgment. He will say to them, myself, myself. Meaning I'm only worried about myself, myself today. I have disobeyed God when he ate from the tree. Go to Noah. They will go to Noah, present the case before him. He will say, myself, myself. Go to Abraham. They will go to Abraham. He will say, myself, myself. Go to Moses. They will go to Moses, who will send them to Jesus. And Jesus will tell them, myself, myself. Go to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They will go to the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. And he's the only one who will say, ana laha. I am for it. I am for it. And he will prostrate before Allah. And he will praise him and beg him profusely. And Allah will answer his supplication, and then judgment will begin. Then of course paradise and the hellfire will be brought. They will be brought for the people to see with their own eyes. وَأُزْلِفَتُ الْجَنَّةُ لِلْمُتَّقِينَ The gardens of delight, paradise, will be brought for the God conscious. And the hellfire will be brought. It will have 70,000 bridles. And every bridle has 70,000 angels pulling it. The bridles are those you use when you're trying to maneuver a horse. Let's call it a rope. The hellfire will have 70,000 ropes. Each rope will have 70,000 angels to bring it before the people. And this is where we will end. One of these two destinations to which there's no third. This is not fantasy. This is not imagination. This is as real as you hearing me speak now. إِنَّهُ لَحَقْ مِثْلَ مَا أَنَّكُمْ تَنْطِقُونَ Allah says in the Quran, it is as true as you knowing when you speak. Are you ready?